This is how to set the airflow to the supply air grills and return air grills. As you can see, we already have drafted the layout for the supply air duct and the return air duct, including the fan coil unit and the grills. So now we have to set the airflow to each of the grills. So in order to do that, we have to select the one of the grills. And under the properties box, you can see under mechanical flow, the flow is set at 0. So we select this and then type the airflow that we have to set. I will set it to 120 and then click apply. Now the airflow is set at 120. If you select back the grills again, you can see under the properties and mechanical flow, it's set at 120. Now you can do it the same way manually on the second grill, then set it under the mechanical flow to 120 and then click apply. And once you select it again to check that the airflow has been set to 120. On the third grill, we will use the match type property tool to transfer the airflow from this grill to the last grill. So select this match property under modify, match type properties, select the first grill, and then select the second grill. Click escape twice. Now if you select the third grill, you can see under the airflow or mechanical flow, it's set at 120 liters per second. So there's two ways of doing it. Either you do it manually, or you can use the match type properties tool if you have multiple grills that you need to set the airflow with the same capacity. So now we can do it on the return grill, set at 120. Click apply. Now escape twice, and then we will use the match type property for the first grill. Select the second and third grill. Then click escape twice. Once you click the second grill, you can see that the airflow has been set to 120 liters per second, and the third grill has been set to the same capacity. So that is how you set the airflow using the match type properties or by manually setting the airflow. Thank you.